Student, you have done a very good job, student, at training. I like your work. I think you are finally ready to fight Big Rigs Matakera.
I thought Big Junior was our enemy.
Shut up. Big Rigs Matakera is the...
Shut up.
Alright, stop.
So what happened to Big Junior?
Big Junior died a long time ago from Shane Dawson after he got smited. Big Junior is no longer with us. Big Junior left. No. Big Junior had unfinished business, so he came back as a ghost.
What about Big Rigs Manticore?
Big Rigs Manticore is another entity we got to worry about.
So there's multiple
Big Junior's ghost, aka Xan Dishonor 101504. We need to kill Xan Dishonor 101504. Or else he will haunt us forever.
Okay, Master, I'm ready. I'm gonna use your whip.
Time
to use my powers that I learned.
It's me!
My plan.
Rick Ross is here to give you your prediction.
Oh no!
No, he's too powerful. Mia Hernandez, I need your help. I think he's gone. Mia Hernandez. Oh, shit. What happened?
Big Junior's ghost is too powerful.
But we just saw Xan Dishonor.
That is his ghost.
That wasn't Xan Dishonor? He's
too powerful for us. We need to get Big Yeezy Antiquera. If we want to kill
Was the person that just attacked us bigger, or who was that?
Big Junior's ghost.
No cap. You're capping, I don't believe you.
No cap.
But he looked like Xan Dishonor 101504.
No cap.
Alright, let's go get the Big Yeezy Mantiquera. Where you at?
No cap.
No cap.
No cap.
What were you talking about? The Yeezys, the Mantiquera Yeezys.
The Big Yeezys, the Mantiquera Yeezys, are very sacred. Left behind by Big Junior in 1972 after the brutal shooting of Young Carnegie. After Young Carnegie was shot, he left behind the Big Mantiquera Yeezys. They hold the true power.
So where are they?
After Young Carnegie was gunned down, final words were, "Nigga." So we have to say something. Come on, say something.
That's dope. Where do we find them?
That is very complicated.
Donut shop. Is that the donut shop?
There is 3 shards that we need to get to open the gate to get the Mantiquera Yeezys, all of them held by different entities.
No cap?
Big Junior's ghost. Pat Snap.
I got a message.
And the Emoji Man.
Oh.
All 3 are dead.
Okay, so So which shard do we go after first?
Bro, you're gonna get copyrighted for this, by the way.
Bye. Who's gonna copyright as Lil Cactus? Lil Cactus.
Okay, there's like the commercial break. Shout out to Lil Cactus.
Imagine if Lil Cactus freaking copyright strikes us.
I freaking love Lil Cactus. If you're watching this, I'm a big fan and I really like your music and I think you're awesome. So keep on doing you. Okay, the commercial break's over. So okay. Okay, so where do we find which shard do we go after first?
Skyscrapers by Lil Peep.
Yeah.
Mia Hernandez.
Glock.
Why are you built like Robert Downey Jr.?
Shut the fuck up. He's going AWOL.
He's holding AJ.
Okay, hold
on. I have the shard. And nobody's going to get it. No one ever is going to get the shard.
That was like Grammy nominated, bro. That's a Golden Globe award. Alright, okay.
Hey, yo, man. I'm hopping a whip, man. I got the shard, man. You already know what's about to happen, man. Hell yeah. Ain't nobody. I got the shard in the crib, man. Ain't nobody gonna get me. I got like 12 shooters up in this crib, man. Ain't nobody gonna get the shard, man.
Oh, got it. It's like, hey, man.
It's a boy. Big rings, man. The crib. I got the third shard and the final shard in your noob.
So, Mia, Mia Hernandez, who do we go after first? What shard do we get first? I just noticed a really big plot hole. Okay, we're trying to get the Yeezys to beat all these people, but in order to get the Yeezys, we have to beat them already.
Because they have all the shards. Oh. So they can't fight each other to get the shards because, like, you know.
I don't get it. Okay, resume. So, Mia, who do we go after first?
That is up to you, young blood.
Alright, I'm gonna take Xandus on a 10-15-04. Are you trying to go get the shard?
Yo, bet. Bet.
Bet, bro. That's
no fun. Cap. No cap.
Well, we still have 3 minutes till my Bandicam time expires. It's gonna be filler. It's gonna be filler. Okay, we're gonna do filler, okay? Just like...
Yo, no con, yo, bummer, mommy, 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 no.
Real whale type beat.
Pain's in the back, I'm back, everybody. That was all champagne. And it's the same as I'm gonna do $200 champagne.
Okay, so
Mia,
it's nasty.
Also, y'all niggas like to swear.
Yeah.
Also, y'all niggas like to swear. Also, y'all niggas like to swear. Now, some young niggas like to swear.
You
had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck. Couldn't ever figure out how to love.
Bro, I was trying to roast
things. How to love. You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in a corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love. For a second you were here. Now you over the star next day. The way you moving your body like you never had a love. Never had a love.